I'm in the middle of a monument to remember that this dike was closed, I think, just before or in World War II. Well, as you can see up here, the dike was closed at 1932, so it was before the World War. The Afsluitdijk. At the left we have the IJsselmeer, the lake, and on the right we have the North Sea. This dike is about 20 miles long and it divides. It connects parts of Holland and it divides two seas. One of those seas now is a lake. This is the lake side, and take you about a day or two to cross it when it's on its widest point. Down there is our camper, the green one at the top. And as you can see, the dock. There is a statue of the engineer, Dr. Lely, who designed and also constructed this dock. There are people that lives and builds at its future. And in the distance you see the last ice of this winter. It could be there next year. It could also take about 10 years before see this again. This seems a nice ending of this little movie.